Remote-controlled vehicular assassinations. Written by a truth soldier. Yes, there is such a thing, and it most definitely is happening. I am about to tell you about modern technology, satellites, and the internet, and how these are used to remotely assassinate people while they drive down the road. I was a master auto mechanic for a major part of my life. I long ago realized and watched the development of these remote features into modern vehicles, cars, trucks, and most possibly, small private aircraft. Please read my article on cell phones to learn more. Okay, first I will tell you about features that you know about, such as electronic brake controls, ignition, GPS locating, microphones, webcams, electronic gas pedals, cruise control, remote starters, etc., etc. Today's vehicles' devices are all controlled by computer-controlled electronics. Now here is the shocker for you. Someone sitting at a computer anywhere on Earth can run simple software that can identify and locate any modern vehicle anywhere on Earth. This individual can listen to your conversations, can watch you with your onboard camera, if vehicle is equipped with such, can monitor all your vehicle's activities. With modern technology, this individual can know exactly what whether you are driving in and exactly where you are to within a fraction of an inch. If this individual has been assigned to monitor or assassinate you, this individual has limitless ways of bringing about your death, and no one would ever know that you have been targeted and eliminated by remote assassination. Another possible scenario is rendition. Kidnapping. They can shut off your vehicle and cell phone at a predetermined location and have operatives set up to kidnap you. It can be as simple as someone stopping to offer you aid by offering you a drive, and you will disappear and never be seen again. Then the remote agent just turns your vehicle back on, and another operative will just drive your vehicle away, and it will now become another car in a private junkyard being stripped for parts. If you are on one of your routine drives, such as coming from work or going to the gym, the assassinator will easily get to know your driving habits by just looking into the digital GPS recorded history of your vehicle. All digital information is stored forever. There are unimaginably huge computers used on this planet that store all information worldwide in digital databanks that are never erased. Yes, these huge computers do exist. So if you have been targeted, then it is a very simple thing to study the digital data files of your vehicle's history, and the same goes for your digital devices, such as cell phones, laptops, computers, etc., etc. Okay, now I will give some examples of the kind of things that can be done remotely to cause your death. You could be driving your expensive luxury Cadillac down the highway on a clear and beautiful sunny day. There is no wind. All you have are gradual long curves and hills. You relax and turn on your cruise control and turn up the Dolby sound system. All is well. Then all of a sudden your cruise control goes to full speed as you are approaching a curve on the highway. Then you or the remote assassin apply your electronic brakes and one of your front brakes locks and causes your vehicle to violently turn your car off the highway and down over a cliff. The remote assassin just killed you, and no one but the secret officials will know what actually happened to you. Your car burned up and you are most definitely dead. Yes, the electronic brake control can be controlled to any individual wheel remotely. The possibilities are endless. You could be innocently driving down the highway in heavy traffic during rush hour and your car all of a sudden veers off course and cuts off a huge rig, which then wipes out and crushes the intended target's vehicle that was near the rig, causing a horrific accident and the death of you and the intended target. You see, the intended target had an economical car that only came with a GPS car theft prevention system and no sophisticated computer-controlled brakes, etc. Or the intended target never drove in a location where an opportunity could be taken advantage of to drive a vehicle off a cliff. You could be driving in an isolated desert road or in an isolated road in the death of winter and your car shuts down and your cell won't work and you are found days or weeks later dead of exposure. These examples above are just a few examples of possibilities. You see, the remote assassination operators are only limited by their imaginations. So think about this article I wrote the next time you watch a show on television that shows deadly accidents caught on video. Or the next time you listen to a 911 recording of someone speaking to a 911 operator while their car is accelerating at full speed to an oncoming busy intersection. And the driver just finished telling the 911 operator that his electronic brakes won't work and he cannot turn off his electronic ignition. Then the phone goes silent. Please do not make the mistake of thinking that only governments can and do sanction your remote-controlled elimination. Any major corporation or any foreign espionage agency could target you. Now, hiring paid killers has become just a digital game on someone's computer from anywhere in the world. Digital computer games have definitely come to the real world. Favorite targets are truth soldiers and activists. Or folk leaders such as inspirational rebel singers. The possibilities are limitless. Do you not think that it is time to put limits on these possibilities and think twice before you buy your next digital electronics controlled vehicle? Do not believe for a second that someone somewhere is not using this technology. If it exists, then yes, someone is using it. It definitely exists. Please circulate this article. Please follow a truth soldier on www.twitter.com/DanielTowsey. http://DanielTowsey.wordpress.com. Reader's comments. Glenn Canotti says, great post there. I had no idea, but it makes sense. The powers that be are always far ahead of where you think they are. Pamela Suggs says, thanks, Daniel. You did a great job on this one. Thank you for all you do for us. XOXO. Take the cell phones and put them in the fridge. And no one can hear them. Use a Ziploc bag, then put them in a bowl with lid. From Alex James, this is absolutely true. One example is the murder of Princess Diana. What these MI5, MI6, CIA, Mossad assassins do is write a tiny remote-controlled steering locking device in the victim's vehicle. When the vehicle is on a curve, the locking device is activated via remote control. The car crashes into a wall or ravine or whatever. James Horton says, I drive a 1993 restored Jeep Wrangler. Nothing on that thing is computerized. Chet Napier says, is this what happened to Toyota cars that had accelerators pedals that would not shut off and the cars drove to full speed? James Horton says, according to Toyota and all records on every car that had that problem, it was driver error. Daniel J Towsey says, yes, it appears that this is what might have happened to Princess Diana. I wonder if radio interference might be responsible for many unexplained road accidents. Fred Call says, please check this article out. Weaponizers remote-controlled armored cars fight each other to the death. I passed along your info. And I'll join your Yahoo group. Looks like some nifty stuff. Hi, Daniel. Thanks for this information. I am sending it on to my brother, who loves old cars. Now another good reason to own one. I own a 1969 Chevy Nova and feel safe in that. Blessings, Wendy. Don Quixote commented on your document. Remote-controlled vehicular assassination. Dan, I am also a master SE auto mechanic. Had not even considered this. Wow. I just started making an outline to sovereignty. Have you already created one? A Truth Soldier copyright notice? You are free to republish Truth Soldier or Daniel J. Towsey articles in whole form only. You may take quotes from it as long as you provide a link back to the original article and you give attribution to the writer being a Truth Soldier. You are also free to print or email it in whole, only exception being corporations not allowed. You may also download and re-upload the Seeds of Truth video. Remote-controlled vehicular assassinations.